What do you do, Carl?
Carl is a inventor slash entrepreneur.
Yeah. I'm still looking for that home run, you know? I mean, when I saw the iPod the first time, I was like, man, I could have kicked myself.
That was so hard on him.
Now we're pretty tight on cash.
So that led you to surrogacy.
Hey, I gotta say, when I first thought about Angie carrying someone else's baby, I felt weird about it. Then I thought, oh my God, if my wife's gotta have sex with someone else's husband to do this,
out of
that's gonna
question.
Cost extra. It's out of the question.